So let's go to the next
Go ahead and put me right in the back, Henry.